Today we are innovating again. It is a required bus for the institute because field trips is part of the curriculum, and somehow for the last more than three years we missed it out. Fortunately, with the hard efforts of the principal and the staff, we have inaugurated the bus. I hope that you take it to the right tenors and do the best use of the bus. Today, we have released a magazine. It looks a wonderful thing. I still remember my young days when I was in polytechnic, where we used to have similar magazines. And it gives, I used to also put in my thoughts in the magazine. And I think the youngsters today should also put in their thoughts. They are the future of the nation, and whatever they feel, they should put in whatever ways they can give their thoughts. Because without your thoughts, the nation cannot progress. Without your thoughts, we cannot do what is good for you.
Today, we started with the new academic year, and I think the students should be very lucky that they are now having our institute bus for them, bus through Goa portal, e-marketing portal, government e-marketing portal, and that was a new experience, and it was a very good experience. The result of that is you can see this bus, which is also appreciated by RTO, because they say it is a very nice bus where all the students can sit. There is a lot of leg space is there, lot of space is there, ergonomics is there. So they like that bus, and I would like the students to make use of that bus properly. You should also take care of that bus. Secondly, it was my duty to tell our power minister, because of whose efforts we could able to buy this bus.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.